Good morning, all of you. My name is Ashutosh Rastogi and I am working as an assistant professor with Babu Banarsidas University, Lucknow. We are starting a new subject named Cognitive Radio Communication for our M.Tech students. So during this presentation, I will give you the brief overview about the syllabus details of the subject. So here are the syllabus details of the subject. First, we'll start up with the introduction, in which we'll try to define cognitive radio communications, its brief history, then applications or roles in human life, then cognitive radio terminology as well as its standardization. Then we'll move forward to discuss about spectrum sensing and identification processes, in which we'll discuss about primary signal detection, from detecting primary signals to detecting spectrum opportunities, fundamental trade-offs, performance versus constraints, performance measures, fundamental trade-offs, sensing accuracy versus sensing overhead. After studying the concepts of spectrum sensing as well as identification processes, we will move forward to discuss about spectrum access and its sharing methodologies, in which we will discuss about unlicensed spectrum sharing, licensed spectrum sharing, secondary spectrum access, as well as non-real-time SSA and real-time spectrum sharing and access methodologies. Then in our fourth unit, we will try to discuss agile transmission techniques, in which we will discuss about wireless transmissions for dynamic spectrum access, what to understand with dynamic spectrum access, non-contiguous orthogonal frequency division multiplexing, then non-contiguous orthogonal frequency division multiplexing based cognitive radio, their challenges as well as its solutions. Then we will discuss about reconfiguration, adaption and optimization methodologies, in which we will discuss about adaption engine, their operating parameters, parameters relationships, as well as the cognitive adaption engines. Then in our last unit, we will discuss about cognitive radio network architectures, in which we will discuss about cognitive radio network architectures, their topology, topology-aware cognitive radio network architectures, published subscribe-based cognitive radio network architectures. So here are some recommended reference text which we will use in our study. Thank you very much.